Hello, everybody. It's Karen. I just wanted to show a couple of my friends far away my turkey, my pet turkey. So this is the third or fourth try, so let's do it. Let's try to get it right this time. Anyway, here we go. This is for Scrap It Up Ladies and Steve and Steph and Mama Atu. You lay, if anybody wants to watch this, I'd like it. And while we're all stuck at home, this is what's going on. Here's my pet turkey. Gobble gobbles. Yeah, she's a good old bird. She's about over a year old. Well, she's gone through about two winters with us. And no, we're not gonna eat her. She's my baby. Look at that pretty face. Her pretty girl. Her's a pretty lady. There's her little ears right there. Little ears. She's getting old because she's getting gray hair coming out of this thing. She didn't have that before. But anyway, she chases my husband sometimes, and every now and then she'll bite him. She don't bite me, thank goodness. She's only bit me once, and that's when she was very irritated with everybody else. But she's a very sweet lady. She's just a sweet lady. I love her, and she's got most beautiful colors on her feathers. I don't know if you could tell the colors on there. But we let her out of her cage when we're home and let her roam around this 10 acres and just let her have fun with dogs. They don't bother her and she don't bother them. She just likes to chase around my husband. She's old broad. Anyway, my truck's broke down today. My husband's working on that. Got to have a starter. And then all of a sudden my lawnmower started messing up. And I've got 10 acres to mow here. I don't know if you can see way back in there. But anyway, I was going to go check on the beaver.